You hang up.
Some different about you.
Stop. See, we shut up.
Friends come home for enough to say. Most so fun
in time. Leave the mental path. That is who better than you.
Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to another playlist video. I'm so excited for this one. I'm also a little bit sick, so excuse my voice. I feel like it's just like not the way it's supposed to be right now. Today is gonna be my fall winter playlist. I know it's winter, but these songs I listen to in fall as well. I have not filmed the video in 4 months because I moved to Toronto in September and now it's December. So these are songs I've been listening to over the past 4 months. I love these songs so much and I can't wait to share them with you guys. I'm gonna stop talking because talking just is a waste of time. So let's just get on into the music. The first songs are obviously Doja Cat. I think she's like number one on my list right now for the past 4 months. I saw her at the beginning of December and I was in love. Like, it was such a good concert. She's such a performer. Her music, everything, so good. I really do not care what anyone has to say. I'm just saying right now, so good. Pull up in the 97 bin. See with the fire truck red. Say these are clouds, motherfucker, what are those? You look like a butterface, butter body, butter toe. This song was so good live. I had no words. I don't need a mountain pretty stuff. I'll ride my new Versace coattails. You can't buy none of that if it was wholesale. I was like in my sad music era for a little bit. I don't know why. I just like love sad, beautiful music. I love her voice so much.
I know that nothing's promised. Riding on a doomsday comet. And all I can think of is you. I'm not dirty dancer.
I did a few media shows in Toronto, which I was very, very proud of my photos. Lil Sims and did Ray. I originally was not a fan or didn't really know much about Lil Sims until the concert. After the concert, though, because I got to stay and listen to the whole entire thing, I am now so obsessed with her. Like, oh my god, she's so cool.
When me and Avelino used to make tracks, and I in the LDN and then she's mad.
She is just too good. I'm just obsessed with her music, her style, her flow, her voice. Everything is so amazing. I'll cry every time.
I wanna write you a song. One as beautiful as you are sweet. With just a hint of pain for the feeling that I get when you are gone.
You guys understand how much I love One Direction. I'm gonna roll around for a second. I love them so much that I can't listen to the music anymore, and if I do, I have to like really hold it together. There's one in Toronto where I was like in my room at night. It was like 2 in the morning because my sleep schedule is just not cute anymore. I don't know, I saw something about One Direction and I was like, oh my god, I haven't listened to their music in like years because I physically just can't take it. I miss them so much and it just hurts my soul. So I was listening to it. I listened to Take Me Home, the whole entire album, and I was actually in shambles. Like, I was like, I can never do this again. Like, I literally cannot do that ever again.
I can't get through.
I love Coldplay so much.
You can take a picture.
Met him about 2 months ago. Said his name was Jim and that he'd make me better than before.
Thank you for the person on Twitter that put me on Victoria Monet because I just never gave credit when it's due and now credit is due and I love her. When I tell you, I am not shocked at all. This was my top song of the year. I listened to this song every single day the whole entire year and I don't think I missed a day. Like, every time I was like, I'm listening to this song. It was just so good. I love it so much. Says that you're everything to me and you always will be. You get me. This song is like, I feel it on a different personal level than I think most people do, and it scares me. When she said,
everything disgusting, conversation is so boring. I give a fuck, I just want fuck, eat, sleep, love, happy. Distract me from all the disaster. Can you touch on me and not call me after?
I forget about this one, guys. The song is way too good to be not in this video. You hang up.
Some different about you.
When Madison Beer said I envy the leaves, me too, girl, me too.
I envy the leaves that grow from the tree. They're all so carefree.
That's so beautiful. Seeing her in April, and I'm so excited. This song has no right being good.
I'm on fire, I'm on fire, and I'm burning from all the tea. I'm gonna
say they don't fuck with me, but I
I love her voice so much.
But hot shit, you would think I went to school for chiropractic.
My ex took on my old friend. Both the ass some fucking times. I'm ganging up, looking at my sister.
I love her voice. I think it's so cute.
King in a cup, gotta get paid. I heard a brand new roll on your arm. On the head. Ooh, that's the cheapest one. Stacking these hundreds up. Like coupon.
So my camera died, but what else is new? Let's just continue on with this video.
You don't understand the way you owe. You will not say too much. I feel the love in the face creeping up on me. I just want to say
if you told me at the beginning of the year I'd be listening to Zach Bryan and Noah Kahan, never.
Sit around drinking out of the church, please.
Shut up!
Don't come back, love or proud, you under the skyline. Out of the church, please.
So excited. I love funk music, guys. I'm a Noah Kahan era. Oshaga lineup just announced, and SZA, Noah Kahan, and Green Day are headlining. Obviously, I love SZA. I'll be there. But now I like Noah Kahan, so I'm excited too.
Lover, mom, it's the season of the streets, and I. Friends come home for Christmas, and I'll dream each night of some version of you.
I need to be stopped. Also, I'm not sure if you guys are on my level or like what's up with that, but like The Next Step, did y'all watch that? Were y'all into it? Because I got into it. Song has no reason being this good. I'm just saying that right now. Yeah, I really only like the end of that song. I have listened to the full song a few times, but the ending just, it just hits. It hits different. I would do anything to Jonas Brothers live. Okay, Nick Jonas. Jonas Brothers really been putting out music. When they were in Vancouver, I was in Toronto. When they're in Toronto, I was in Vancouver. I was this close to taking a 5-hour train to Montreal to go see them, but I was getting broke. If you're not listening to this song on a daily basis, what are you doing?
Bitch, you know I'm sexy. Oh, don't call, just text me. Bitch, it's slow, can't get on my speed. I-T-T-I-R-L. You know I am that girl.
Green ones, I need them. Mm-hmm.
Your body driving crazy. Your body need a license fee.
Just wanna dance and tease when she just wanna dance and tease.
Can't remember how to say your name. Just a memory I used to know. Oh, I guess that's just the way things go.
Who got the keys to my blood clot? Fimmer, big time driller, monkey to gorilla. But smoke cigar, name one time where I didn't deliver.
Oh my goodness, I don't think I can explain to you guys how much I love Willow Smith. Willow Smith and Jaden Smith to me come as like a collection. Like I listen to them, I have a playlist that is just them, and I just adore them more than anything. Willow released a new song called Alone. She's so underrated, it makes me upset.
Do you see me?
Kate McRae, she needs to be studied. I saw her March of 2022 for literally $25 at the Vogue Theater in Vancouver. Now she's playing MSG. Her tickets are like $500. You cannot see her for cheap. I'm so grateful that I met her twice. It's just crazy. She's so sweet. She's so cool. And like, she really is that bitch. Like, she really is that bitch.
I'm wrong, but this time I'm
how times I listened to this song on the way back on the plane to Vancouver. Literally half the plane ride, I was just listening to the song over and over again. Like I said before, when I did media passes in Toronto, I did one for Ray, and I love Ray. I think her voice is honestly one of my favorite voices in the whole entire music, everything. Her singing live is perfect as it is on record. Sometimes I honestly prefer certain songs of hers live just because, like, the way it's done is so good. She has this one song called Prada, which is like an upbeat clubbing song, but she made an acoustic version of it, and she sang this acoustic version at the concert that I went to, and I was in awe of just the whole entire thing.
Paris, baby, call the strippers, tits in my face, Christian, no, I'm Fendi, I'm a Prada.
My very last song of this playlist is a song that honestly I can really relate to lately. I've just been listening to it. I listened to the whole entire thing. It's by SZA, but lately I just like really been relating to the song. So I wanted to end it off on like a sentimental note because, you know.
I've been going so long, I don't know where I'm going. You be on my phone taking my wrist, my problem. I don't go and only get it how I want it. Is it too late for us?
That is the end of this playlist video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it and found some songs either you forgot about or you realized that are your new songs or anything like that. I'm gonna put the playlist down below so you guys can listen to all those songs. Hopefully you guys have an amazing 2024 or start to the year, I guess, because I'm trying to thrive in 2024. I know y'all are trying to thrive. So thank you guys for supporting my channel, and it means the world to me when you guys watch and tell me you guys watch. I could cry. I'll see you guys in my next video. I truly appreciate all of you guys. Bye.